Okay guys, let's do cooking. We have our ingredients here. Garlic, onion, bell pepper, red and green. And then our corn, chicken cubes, and carrots. And the cilantro. I'm gonna put some oil, the olive oil, a little bit of oil, and then the other side I get my pork feet from stew. For the meantime, just wash my dish of green and then I'm going back there. The pan is going to be sweet and open the pan. So guys, it's getting warmer now. So we're gonna start now our garlic. Alicia. It's golden brown. Stir for a while, like 30 seconds or more than that, because we are in the low fire, so I just adjust the flame. So next is the onion, the red onion. We have to translucent this one. This is very easy, guys. So next is our chicken. Okay. I just lined it in a cube. You just flip it over. This is a very quick food to prepare. Just continue to flip it over so the meat will be evenly cooked. And then we're gonna add this one, the carrot, so it should be tender. Oh no, I'm gonna put it back. Just bear my service clean. So I'm gonna put some water, a boiled water. A small one to make it some just a little bit of sauce. Okay. And then this chicken for so that they have a flavor for a little bit, kind of one teaspoon to taste it. And then we'll add our kern. And then our bell pepper. So this is very easy, guys. Just only you will flip over it. So this is a really very easy to prepare. And after like 5 minutes, it's ready to eat. We're gonna put some paper. Just only 2-3 sprinkles. And again, next step. Suntory, the chicken, guys, is very quick to cook. And do not overcook it because it's gonna be, the meat will change the texture. But if the bell pepper will steam like a little bit, so it will be crunchy to eat. This is like a salad, guys. The lights on. Forget the lights on, guys. So this is it now. It's kind of ready. And then, to change the flavor, we're gonna add the cilantro. Mmm, so aroma. Mmm, so good. Okay, it's done, and look at that. So this, guys, this so easy to prepare, guys. Hope you like this one, this recipe, and you can do it to your kitchen. Okay. Have a good day, good night, everyone. Keep safe and God bless.